Hello everyone, welcome to CSIR NET Mathematics tutorial. One question from CSIR NET Part A, General Aptitude section from December 2019. The question is average based question. Mean, if the mean of 10 numbers is m, if another set of m number is added to this set of 10 numbers, then the mean of all the numbers taken together becomes 10. Find the sum of new set of m numbers. So four options given here. One by one we can make the equation with the help of what information is given. Mean of 10 numbers. So let us take A1, A2 and so on up to A10. These are the 10 numbers. So mean means sum of all the 10 numbers upon 10. Mean is equal to sum of all the 10 numbers upon 10, which is given equal to m. So this is equation 1. After that, if another set of m numbers added to this set of 10 numbers, then the mean of all the numbers taken together becomes 10. So another set of m numbers is added. So what will happen? Suppose we already had a1 plus a2 plus dot 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 a10. And new numbers are added, m numbers. So again, suppose b1, b2 up to bn. Because m numbers, new m numbers are added, then the mean of all the numbers taken together becomes 10. So mean, new mean is equal to, so new mean is equal to numbers, 10 numbers before, and now new numbers, m numbers, addition of all these upon 10 plus m numbers are added. So divided by 10 plus m, and this becomes equal to 10. So what we have to find out? Find the sum of new set of m numbers. So we have to calculate this entire thing. This b1 plus b2 plus dot 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 up to bm. Sum of all the m numbers. This is already given to us. How? Because a1 plus a2 up to a10 can be written as 10 into m. This sum total can be written as 10 into m. So this mean value is equal to 10 into m. So now in this place we can write 10 into m. And this we have to calculate. Let us consider it a capital B. We denote it with capital B. So where B is equal to, sum of all the numbers, m numbers, which are added next time. Now we will sort it out. So 10 plus m plus b, 10m plus b is equal to, this will go that side and will become 10 plus m into 10. Fine. So this equal to, we can write 100 plus 10m. 100 plus 10m. Very simple, not 10m, and this 10m can be knocked off. And we have B is equal to sum of new set of m numbers is equal to 100. If it is available in the option list, so we will mark it correct. So this is the correct option. So fourth option is the correct option. 100 is the correct answer. Sum of all the new m numbers is equal to 100. So this is all about this question. We'll be back with more problems, easy explanation. Keep watching, keep sharing my videos, and if you like my videos, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much.